Hello everyone, this is a quick message before the video begins. I just wanted to let you know to make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. It really helps me out. It helps me, you know, build better videos in the future. So thank you and enjoy. Welcome back everybody. This is Super Dave back on Subnautica. And well, the last video we finally made our Seamoth right over there. Let's see. I don't think if I need to do anything because I want to go to the Aurora. Okay, I do have some waters. Do have a fire extinguisher. Okay. So. Extra waters. I do have a few food. I want to at least have a couple more waters to go with me as well. Down. Just a couple of waters. Alright, I do have three things on me that I don't necessarily need. Okay, I do have a power cell and a couple of batteries. I don't know if I should. I believe there is a possibility of Leviathan Reaper to be around here. I need to be kind of super careful.
Life form readings in this region are sparse. The Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours. Warning, ship's structural integrity is low. Fire suppression equipment and laser cutters may be required. Exploration is conducted at your own risk.
One of these guys I need to kill.
Show the digestive tracts of nearby life forms contain human tissues.
Really annoying. And brought two med kits.
Systems are running on local reserve power, unable to remotely download black box data. Integrating new PDA data.
Let's see. I do have some of these I haven't read.
Exiting sleep mode. Loading voice recognition. Engineer Barkley and Chief Technology Officer Liu identified.
Drone, get me a propulsion cannon.
Repulsion cannon retrieved.
Hey, Berkeley. Install that circuit box with that repulsion cannon and you'll punch a hole in the cargo bay.
Damn it, drone. I said propulsion, not repulsion. Recalibrate sensors.
Sensors recalibrated.
Sensors aren't the problem. I tweak the program. It's like you now. It doesn't like being told what to do.
Drone, I know...
His name's Albert now.
Albert, I know it's not your fault, but it would really help me do my job if you bring me what I asked for. Thanks for your time.
Propulsion cannon retrieved.
Thank you. Now go away.
Entering hibernation mode.
Boss, this hobby of yours isn't making my job any easier. Or safer.
Maybe so, but it's all that's stopping me from being so bored I take a spacewalk in my skivvies.
Exiting sleep mode. Loading voice recognition. Engineer Bartley and Chief Technology Officer Q identified.
Drone, get me a propulsion cannon.
How's his luck? It's the day of the crash. I don't know what the heck is happening. I'm scared and I'm not going outside. There are shadows in the water under the hatch, but I can't tell if they're rocks or aliens. And there's weird-looking caves nearby. The Aurora was carrying everything needed to build the phase gate. Mobile vehicle bays, bioreactors, propulsion cannons. It had a cinema. There was a zero-G gym. My cafe. I don't understand how we're here now. I don't know why no one's coming for me.
You really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cell rigged to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
I'm sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the light pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
All right.
PDA data.
So here we are, finally in open space. We crossed the galaxy to the to install a phase gate to send ships to mine resources, to build more expensive ships, to install fancier phase gates. Are we trying to exhaust the galaxy or just ourselves?
PDA data.
We'll take a look at that stuff later. Anything else in here? Alright, well, we got this to scan propulsion cannon. That's cool. What else we have?
moment.
Like it. Check on the way out. I'm sure there are other entrances to the place. Oh, I can use it. Yeah, you need that. Scan this stupid thing. Alright, I'm just gonna leave it alone. Fire got me that time. These guys are getting super annoying.
Vital signs stabilizing.
see some resources there. Check my surroundings. I'll just scan it, just for the heck of it.
Vital signs stabilizing. Down here.
locker. Yeah, I guess we might as well. Alright, I can make another one. Yeah, two. Sure.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Way to kill these guys, just run them over. Need to cook this guy. I'm trying to think of what else I want to do.
Welcome aboard, Captain. crossing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Certain depth, 200 meters you can go with this. Well, if you get upgrades. But. Laser cutter. I need three more fragments for later players.
Blueprint acquired.
Fragments. So, here we go, we got the beacon stuff. We're learning all kinds of blueprints today.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I feel like the next few episodes is just going to be some general exploring, getting blueprints and stuff. What I need some more of these. I do want to make some more batteries and stuff. Scan this. Really need to start scanning as much stuff as possible. Alright, I guess I'm back over here. Let's go ahead and see what I can make. Okay, I can make batteries. I should be able to make this. Let's go ahead and make wiring kit. Which I'll make check this thing out. Go to the mobile thing here. Okay, I guess I don't have see how well this works. Creatures. Okay. That just blows them up. Okay, so I could use other stuff as well. That's kind of neat. Not bad, not bad.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I feel like I want to go back to some of these places I've been. I don't know if I can. Ouch. You know what? really want to keep exploring, but I think I've done enough exploring for today. What I have planned for tomorrow, I think I'll do some more exploring. I do want to get some more blueprints to learn. I do need to get some water as well, so. I think I will probably end this video here. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.